Hi, welcome to Cycl'n Vancouver. My name is Steve. I'm a 57-year-old guy, 6'5", around 250 pounds, who enjoys hockey, UFC, lots of baked goods, and cycling around the city. If you're interested in seeing what Vancouver looks like from the back of a road bike ridden by some old dude, sit back and relax. This is Ride 186. Today is Tuesday, August 2nd, 2022. The sun is out, the temperature is around 22 degrees Celsius, and there's a little wind out of the west. For today's ride, I'm again heading back to the British properties to work the legs and to test out the front derailleur fix. Hopefully both stand up to this ride. On my last trip to the properties, I climbed Erie Mount Drive to its conclusion before descending on West Hill Drive. Today, I'm going to ride Chartwell Drive instead. Chartwell is comprised of a series of six switchbacks, and it ends at the intersection of Erie Mount and Millstream Road. I intend to continue up and along Millstream for a great view of the city, and to then take on an incredible roller coaster descent down the west side of Capilano Golf Course before starting the long climb along the east side of the golf course back to Erie Mount and Chartwell. I will then enjoy a great descent down another part of the hillside. If possible, I'd like to climb up a third route, but that might be wishful thinking. Time and memory are funny things. I've climbed 11th Street a couple of times in the past, but I forgot how steep and painful it is. And I'm not talking about the start of 11th from Marine Drive, a section I have never ridden and likely never will. This section from Keith Road north to Gordon Avenue is plenty steep for me. Thankfully, the gradient has diminished somewhat, but I am still climbing, and there's an incredibly insane ramp ahead. I miss 12th Street. That was really hard, but at least it's done and I can now climb over the highway into the properties. There is my favorite rock wall, and I'm gonna stop for a rest before starting the climb up Chartwell Drive. Thank you. I love this area. And now it's time for my favorite descent. This beats any roller coaster I have ever been on. Hopefully there are no cars or black bears in the way. I think I overdid it. I'm super tired and my body is absolutely exhausted. It's a good thing I started as late as I did, and I lost the sun before I could stupidly try to take on a third climb. I know the camera doesn't really convey how steep 26th Street is, but let's just say it's a street that I shall also never consider trying to climb up. It's actually too steep for me to enjoy the descent, and that's a shame. As usual, I'm going to descend through Stanley Park and ride along Beach Avenue, and then take Denman Street North back home. What a ride. I need some sleep and Advil.